So I decided to try to punch the thick mat. In order to do that, I needed a heavy weight, and I also needed to toss the weight way up in the air 30 to 40 feet and hope that when it hit the mat, it would punch through. And it did work.